Hello friends, how are you? Hope you all are fine and doing great. You are watching Knockout, so make sure that you must watch this video till the end. Don't forget to subscribe our channel.
Today our video is about the world taekwondo champion Dai Hong Lee.
So let's start our video with a short introduction of Lee Dai Hong. Lee Dai Hong is a South Korean taekwondo athlete. Lee grew up practicing martial arts at his father's Taekwondo Academy from age 5. He won gold medal at the 2010 Asian Games and repeated his success at 2014 Asian Games. He achieved a silver medal in men's flyweight division at the 2012 London Olympics after being defeated by Spain's Joel Gamboa in the gold medal match.
The birth date of Lee is February 5, 1992. Now he is 28 years old. Its height is 6 feet. Its weight is 68